Guys, I'm telling you this as someone who was a newbie someday as well. Everything I tell you is something that I experienced by myself. 1. Don't start learning complicated data structures. Well, when you are a newbie, the main issue that you need to solve is to solve problems which are relatively easy compared to other problems. So you need to focus on this. First, you need to solve this problem, and then you have to go to learn other data structures. You need to start solving implementation problems, brute force problems, mathematics problems, etc. So the worst thing you can do to yourself is to learn complicated data structures that won't help you at all. You need to do that later on when your level reached some stage. 2. Don't solve problems harder than problems A and B. When you are a newbie, you should not go and solve problems C, D, E, F, etc. You need to focus on solving problems A and B maximum. Because this is what you should improve and what you should solve in the contest. If you want to get the best results, focus on what is your problem now. Don't try to do things harder than that. Remember that if I'm telling you this, I was a newbie someday myself. So I know the path that I went through. What I'm telling you is my own experience. I know that which of these ways gets you the result you want. 3. Don't stop thinking if you still have some ideas. If you're not completely hopeless of finding the answer and there are things that you haven't checked them out yet and you think that you believe that you can think on them as well, don't stop thinking. If you think that you might have some ideas, think on them as well. Don't spoil the problems very soon. Don't go and read the editorial very soon. So, if you want to get better and improve, as much as you have ideas in your head, you have things that you think that you should check them out, think on them and try to solve them first. And don't spoil the problem if you still believe that you have some ideas. 4. Don't think on problems more than enough. Well, as much as I said it is important to think as much as needed, you should also consider the other wrong direction. You should not think more than enough on a problem. So if you are stuck in a problem and you have no other idea, you can see the solution of the problem. You can stop trying to solve it. Don't forget that if you want efficiency in the way that you're learning, you should know that what things you should not do. Thinking more than enough is one of the things that you should not do. It's a waste of time. So if you are stuck, go and see what is the solution. But if there are things that you think that you haven't checked them out, you need to check them out first. And if you spoil the problem, think that why you didn't even thought of these ideas, why you didn't go and check them out, why you didn't think about these specific ways of solving a problem. 5. And the most important one, don't give up. In the days that I was newbie, I never felt that I'm not good for this. I cannot learn it. I cannot be very great in this. I continued learning. I continued solving problems, see other people's solution, and etc. Other than me, there are also other people who have done this. For example, you can see here, first, my own charts. You can see that I was newbie in this period, but I continued the growth and I reached here. I reached the international grandmaster. There are also other people. For example, you can see here another person who was stuck in newbie for relatively a long time, but finally he got out of there, as you can see in here, and he reached experts and he did it very fast. Another example is this account. You can see that again he was in the newbie stage for relatively a long time. Especially here, he wrote a lot of contests, but he was in the newbie. But he continued the growth. And another very interesting instance is this person, Alireza Kaviani. He was a newbie someday and he was stuck there, but he continued and he learned and he learned. He trained a lot. He solved a lot of problems because I know him. I know that how much effort he put in. And he reached legendary grandmaster. Finally. So it's possible that today you are a newbie, but someday you are gonna be a legendary grandmaster. So never give up on yourself. So now make sure to watch my other video about 5 things that you need to do. Thanks, Cheyenne.